Well, this should be exciting. Well, we're going down, aren't we? This is very dramatic. Oh. Well, that's not scary at all. Go grab the cell phone. Oh no. Oh. Did I die? Or did I get on the raft? Okay. Pick up a paddle. Okay, I'm stuck. So, stranded. All alone. Let's put this back where it goes. Oh, thirst hunger. Health. Hit the crab. By having Hey. There we go. Get over here. Let's see. Okay. Crab using refined knife. I already killed one, so how do I... Okay. So I can do that. Okay, put it down. Thank you. I'm just gonna throw that in there for right now. This is some... How do I just drop? Just drop it. There we go. Circle. Oh, there's stuff on that. He's pee-pee. Isn't that what the kindling's for? Thank you. I thought that was a good thing. That music when you go in the water just reminds you you're not alone. Okay, is there anything I could make right? That's a big piece of boat or something over there. There we go. Skin the little bitch. Gross. The hell? That is pretty much the whole vibe of this, Al. Still getting the hang of all this shit. My character's thirsty right now, and I can't find a single damn coconut. I don't know what to do. Kind of stuck. I don't. I don't think that's helping. There's a coconut. Got that nut. Oh shit. I just hurt myself. That's great. There's another coconut. Oops. Okay, note to self, going all the way to the top is not the way to rock and roll. Thank you. What? Okay, can I... What the fuck? Okay. Use it. I need some water. He needs some milk. Oh, great. I think I broke something. I died. You died from poisoning and broken bones. You survived 2 days. Hey. Continue. That's pretty funny. It's funny. I can eat coconuts if I cook them in two. How about we don't go there? It brought us back to our last save point. Thank you. Why is this so loud? This is just like... Like, the music doesn't have to be that, like... I have no idea what a fucking hook is for. How the flying shit am I supposed to? Oh shit. I have no business going out this far, but the only thing it'll lose me is time. I do know there's sharks in this game. Don't know where. And there was a setting that said Megalodon. Why is there a Megalodon? Why? Can't it just be sharks? Why does it have to be a mega shark? It's already bad enough. The thing's gonna eat my face. But no.
Come on. Over your face and back.
Alright, level of dead hunting.
Oh, gross.
Oh, he's like, oh, gross. To eat your food, asshole.
What?
I saw an actual shark, but oh. That made no difference that I drank that. So I can make a bird snare. How about we start with a canteen? Thank you. Sleep without saving. Does it take for a coconut to grow back? I didn't realize that I was supposed to spare a coconut without chopping it down. No, just split open the coconut, or you can eat it and drink it. And I died. Okay, I've been playing this game for 2 hours. I'm just gonna go. That was pretty funny though. Thank you everybody for stopping by. I hope you had fun. I know I did. I think I'm gonna restart. I think I'm gonna restart this when I play this next time. But until next time, like, subscribe and share and beware.